Yo people, I'm T. I am working with today with Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. So we are leaving off this episode with us having a bit of trouble with the fucking fog that's over here. So yeah, I'm going to try to defeat this whole area and possibly going to the next gym. I don't know if I will have to train beforehand. I guess I would. But yeah, at least everything is going well. It's a Machoke, which will be fantastic for... Oh, Bingo can do the job, I guess. But, yeah, anyways, let's just peck his eyes out, just as before. That's super effective. Hit those revenge, oh no. Oh. We have to switch! Bingo, I'm sorry, but we have to switch. Maybe Feather. Feather can do the job. Okay, Intimidate. Seismic Toss. That doesn't do... hopefully that much. It's okay. Aerial Ace. Yeah, yeet! Here we go. Bingo level 39. Whirlpool. No. And Bingo's almost leveled up. Of a Feather, I mean. Getting them mixed up, damn it. It's using some super potions on the Pokemon. I mean, I have enough, so why not? Ba-ba-da-ba-da. Okay, I think Bingo is good enough for now, so I'm not going to train them. For example, what I could do is train a Feather more, since he also knows a fighting type move, close combat, which might be very useful in the next gym, since it's a ground gym, I guess. Oh god, what just happened? Okay, so somehow my game just decided to... Oh no, my screen just decided to be a black screen for some reason. Hello. So yeah, I don't know what happened. It just happened. Don't worry about it. Better do the job and kill it. Kill it with fire. Kill it with the fire in your soul. Does that sound creepy? No. Hey, Aerial Ace. Yep. That's... oh. Hell. Okay. These feathers level up, though. Let's gain a bit of experience. Fog is deep. A Golbat, okay. Not as cool and good as my Crobat. Little piece of shit. There we go. That does a decent amount. Bite misses because of the little fog. My Aerial Ace hits through and still kills it. Bit more experience. Muscle was still not to level up. Thought it would be it now at this point. This is a smoke ball, which is good for ghost types. I don't know. What the hell is a smoke ball? An item to be held by a Pokemon enables the holder to flee from any wild Pokemon without fail. Oh, that shit. Don't really need it. Ba 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 da ba ba. Bird Pokemon? Ah, yes, I have two of them. Hoot hoot! Noot noot! Okay, just hit it with your Aerial Ace as hard as you can, Feather. We'll do the job. Doesn't Feather also learn Brave Bird later? I mean, that's a good move, for sure. Okay, A Noctowl. Okay. That's the evolution. At least it's not shiny like Ash's Noctowl. Oh god. I thought it would do more. I will ace again. And I guess, yeah. Oh, I forgot to press a button. Thanks for the experience, though. I will just slowly walk on, because I'm also looking at some stuff. Hello. Oh, wait, isn't... now I'm a bit confused. Isn't Baron a ground type or is it a steel type? I think it's a steel type, to be honest. Yeah. Okay, I'm just looking it up and it is. Okay. Okay, I'm looking at the platinum. Okay. Whoa. Oh, hold on. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, we can't use Feather for this. Because he also has a Magneton. I don't like that at all. I forgot. What the fuck? I thought it was a ground type for some reason, but it's not. It's a steel type. Missiles level 33. I think we'll just have to use a missile for this whole gym. Because Feather, if what's it called? If one of his Pokemon was like, fuck's sake. Here we go again with the misses. It's a Magneton. If it knows a electric type move, that would suck. Wow. Okay, Ponyta might just kill itself. Not even. Jesus. Okay, Aqua Jet is ass. And it's dead. Not another Pokemon. A Weasel. Let's get Betty in. Why not? Confuse it. Never mind. Because of the fucking fog. Was this really just 10 damage? That's not much. That is much. Okay. I think I need to heal up. Yeah, Feather. Okay. What's over here? There are more berries. Citrus berry. Yes. Just a berry, sure. A wiki berry. From the Wikipedia? I think so. Close. Celestic Town, hey. Alright, that's where we have to go. Right, because Cynthia gave us a package that we'd have to deliver to here. Of course, how did I forget? remember, we also have a... Do we have surf? No, we don't have surf yet. But we need it. And I mean... Bidoof will be the perfect candidate for that. There's an odd space bend in front of the ruins. There isn't anything there, but that only seemed to make him get angry. He's thinking he will blow the town up with a bomb. The nerve of it all. If only I were younger, I'd punish that space bend with my Pokemon. Isn't that for a celebrity or something? I remember this one. This town is insignificant. There's nothing of value here. It doesn't need to exist. So I'll blow it up with a galactic bomb. If you try to mess with me, I'll shut you down with a Pokemon battle. So what's going to be? Are you going to mess with me? Yes. You dare to oppose Team Galactic? That means you're taking on the world. No, the universe even. Maybe. But maybe I will kill you anyways. Okay. I'm not going to have any mercy on you. Fucking kill it. Kill it as fast as you can. Well, that's as fast as Feather could handle it. And then Golbat. Fine. Just kill it. It doesn't matter. It's not supposed to live. Except Microbat. Wing attack, which does not a lot, I guess. Nope. But this will kill it. I guess. Fuck's sake. Just quick attack. Okay. I just got worked over, and I get no less. Yes. Too much to handle. I can't do anything here. This place is nothing. I'll be happy rid of this place. Okay. Oh, you were magnificent. Are you quite a trainer? As the elder of Celestic Town, I give you my thanks. Oh, that old charm. I see that, dear. What's that? You say Cynthia entrusted you with it to deliver it to me? That's Cynthia. She's my granddaughter. Oh. This old charm is something made in Celestic Town long, long ago. It was made in honor of a mythical deity said to have created Sinnoh. These old charms still discovered now and again. Since you're in Celestic Town, why not look around inside the ruins? Sure. First, I'm going to look at this Pokeball. See what word it is. A Dragon Fang. That is worth it. Mark and Sandman, the ancient cave painting. Mysterious designs cover a whole section of the wall. There are three strange things forming a triangle. In the middle of them, a shining sphere. What's this all about? I think there might be the mythical Pokemon. The cave painting's meaning seems to be this. They're excessive beings. Being so powerful, they were considered deities at the time. There were three Pokemon with power to match either being. Three can balance with either being if they form the pyramid. It's an ancient legend of Sinnoh that's still told in Celestic Town. I would like to know more about the legend, if you will. Who might you be? Aha! It's Cyrus. My name is Cyrus. I want to put an end to pointless strife and hostility. I'm seeking the power to create the ideal world. This I want you to answer. The world today can change because the three Pokemon keep it in balance. Is that what you're saying? I don't know. I didn't know the world is in balance. Quite satisfied with the world the way it is. Not interested in your question. Plead ignorance, will you? What a pointless attitude. You fail to appreciate that the world is incomplete. I will change the world. As the first step, I will destroy this cave painting that you've protected all these years. New legend of a new world should take its place. Wrong? If you feel that way, challenge me. Yes. No, you trainer. You've met at Mount Coronet. Why would you want to protect this incomplete world? As the boss of Team Galactic, I will show you the error of your ways. Oh, you think so? You think so, mister? Mr. Cyrus. It's your schnitzel. I'll kill it nonetheless. I'll kill you. 1,000,000 times. Fucking close combat his ass. There we go. There we go, fatter. You know what's. You know how it is. Helps level up. Golbat. You want to see something ironic? I have a batty. Which will do a lot more. Fucking confuse his ass. Confused and it hurt itself. Nice air cutter. Oh, he also has air cutter. Bite. Oh, it's a supersonic. Hopefully it can get through this. Yes. Almost, fuck's sake. Come on, buddy, you can, oh, fuck's sake. Fucking hyper potion. You really want to go this way? Confused, Ray. Now we're both confused, little bitch. Okay, it hurt itself. That's what I want. Hell yeah, Betty. Fuck's sake. Oh, that does more than I expected. Okay, I'm just going to heal this bad boy. There we go. Okay. Let me use the air cutter.
You're still confused, oh no.
Okay, yeah, this might be the end for you, little bitch. There you go. Bit of experience. And my soul is level 34, which I want. Murkrow. I'm thinking. I think Betty might be able to do this. You forced my hand this time. Forced? Force palm, yeet! No. Okay, it's confused. Thrill pack. Hopefully this does not a lot. Okay, that is more than I would have expected. Bingo, come in here. I need your battle beam assistance. Okay, yeah. Bingo, I have this. Nightshade. That will do not a lot. Okay, yeah. Whatever it does, doesn't matter because he's dead. Nightshade again. That did a lot. Murkrow is good, but not good enough for me. Impressive. Your prowess is notable. Yes. Remarkable. But, Elder, your attitude told me what I needed to know. The beings of time and space are brought together that can't be stopped. By such a strange man, spouting such nonsense. Time and space of Sinnoh are filled with the memories and thoughts. godless people and Pokemon. This is for one for the world, but need this to change it. Oh yes, found something useful, you should take this. Belonged to my granddaughter, but she doesn't use it anymore. I think that's Surf. Yep. Did I say yep? Because I'm sure I did. It's Cynthia, hello. Was everything alright in there? Saw those strange people with the galactic bomb, didn't you? But those deep galactic people, I thought they were harmless. Bizarre ways to dress, and all their wild claims about making a new universe. That was just silly talk, nothing to take seriously. But there's surprisingly more trouble than expected. Try to monopolize Pokemon isn't just instant acceptable. By the way, what a new fun to explore. If you're interested, there's a library in Kalalif City, stocked with ancient books. You can look up Sinnoh's story there. Might help you complete your Pokédex too. Work your way to Kalalif City is to go west from Jubilife City. Thanks. I think I'll go that way. Because now that I have Surf, I can go there. I can go to a bit more places, even. So yeah, how much time? Okay, we are just 20 minutes recording. That's fine. We can do a bit more. And also, we'll trade up in between these episodes muscle more, since we will need it. But he's already 34, so that's good. Yeah. Let me see. Can Beaver learn Surf? I think he can, because it will be a fucking one of type. No, so we need Beaver to evolve. I think we can manage that. You switch. You give me your item. No. I take the item off of him. Give the Beaver until it evolves. Because then it is a Pipperell, which is also a water type. So we will do that to the west. Just going to kill some Pokemon. A Graveler, oh no, no. No. I know how to fucking... A Carbos, what the hell is that? Is that another potion? Yeah. Hey, a Bronzor. These Pokeballs are highly leveled. She's good. Except I know where to train. Final throw, why not? That was decent. Nice. Okay, maybe I need to train some against these. Why not? A Beaver can do a good job against them. A Noctowl. Maybe not. Paddy, come in here. I need your assistance. Oh. I forgot, but that doesn't do a lot. Okay, that's good. That doesn't do a lot either. Jesus. This is Noctowl made out of. Fucking diamonds? Okay, it is at least confused. Air slash. I fight. Yeah, it might flinch it, nice. So, it can flinch, and it is confused. This is an easy way of defeating them. Okay. And finish it off. Beaver is level 14. Don't think it has much more levels to have before evolving. We're going to heal up Barry. Hopefully you have a rock type. Maybe even three. That is even better. Fucking seismic toss. Yeah, yit! Armor defense. Oh, oh. That was a noise. I didn't do that. No, I did not. If you could hear it. For fuck's sake. Marshall, I don't need you to be confused now. There we go. Just hit it even though you're confused. Not a Bronzor. Let's see, will bite do a lot? I don't know. Because it's part steel, part psychic. Yeah. Oh, right. God. Oh, that's not much. I thought it would do more. At least it's flinchy though. Now it's dead though. And Beaver is level 15. And another Bronzor. Let's just kill it with Barry, I guess. Might not be the best. Safeguard, sure. Okay, it's flinched. And it's dead. Hey! Beaver, you're finally evolving. We now got a Beaver Reale. Into a Beaver Reale. Now we have something to use surf with. Barnacus. I mean, why not? Instead of Growl. Growl. Now we might be able to learn surf. Yep. Just get rid of Tekor. Then we have Beaver. That's a good Pokemon. Gotta learn Defog as well. Because some areas are. No. Okay, let me get. Betty, let's fly all this way to Jubilife City. Back in Jubilife City. So let me arrest my Pokemon. Okay, so what I will do now, not the bag, is take the XP share, and also give it to Muscle, because he will do the most amount. And that means that he will get a lot of experience very quickly. And after we have done that, I also need to train up Fireboy more. So we have to go left. Back at Jubilite City. Okay, so now we can go this way, which is also a new route, so we can get a new Pokemon. I didn't seem to catch a Pokemon there, but there's still a chance. A Mantyke. Muscle, will you do a good job against this? Even though it's not so effective, it's still doing a lot. I think Muscle can do a lot more. Okay, they might just kill itself. Yep. Just look at that experience. Jesus. A Machoke. Yeah. Yeah. Feather, come in here. We need some experience for you. Okay, the Intimidate. Aerial Ace. Wow. Okay, that is not a lot, luckily. Get another arrow is in. That'll be the end of Machoke. And Feather is level up. Anchors away. Okay, let me heal. I think that's good enough. I mean, we can catch a Pokemon. Chase! Kill it. Please. Please. I don't want this! If I said I wanted it, I fucking will. I'm not happy about that. There you go, come here. I need your assistance. This fucking Mr. Mime is being a little bitch. Fucking Metaclaw missed.
Bubble Beam.
Nice. Good job. Good job, Bingo. Hi. Mark, not a long time no see. Oh, you look puzzled. You're wondering where I am. Professor Rowan's assistant and Dawn's father. Professor asked that I upgrade your Pokemon, you see. So, just a dispenser and hunch that you pass through. May I have your Pokedex for a moment? Let's see, what was I supposed to put in the software here? Junk, junk. Hold on, I've upgraded your Pokedex. Male, female. Ah. Sure. Canalef City. So that means new city. Okay, hyper potions, that will do fucking good. Well, I mean, look at the amount of money that we have had, but still, it's a lot. We're staying around our repeat ball, okay. Okay, go to the Pokemon Center, then I will leave it there. So yeah, we did a lot this episode. I mean, we got our beaver to evolve. So that is fantastic. So yeah, and we also managed to defeat the Team Galactic Cyrus, which is also good. And of course, we managed to level up some of our Pokemons. And of course, in between the episodes, I will go and train a Muzzle more, so that he can be a good boy for the next gym. So anyways, I will leave this episode right here, so please hit like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you next video. Bye!